Camellia is a very common flower in Australia and have many color and many type. 在澳洲山茶花是非常普遍的，它有很多颜色，也有很多种类。It has been a very common topic in Chinese painting for many, many years. 山茶花呢，是国画里非常普遍的一个题材。用笔根和笔尖画那个花瓣，使花瓣有不同的色调。Use the point of the brush and also the body of the brush to paint the petals of the flower so that they had the various different tone. The camellia have 5 petals. Each of these 5 petals can form rings of flower.It could have multiple rings of flower in the camellia. 山茶花每一层有五瓣，有些是多层的，每一层的五瓣就重重叠叠的组成了一朵花。用茉莉画那个山茶花的叶子，山茶花的叶子是对生的，它们是一对一对的。Use the dark green to paint the leaf of the camellia. The camellia's leaves are of set of two in each level. 用浅绿花托和花心。Use a light green to paint the stalk of the flower and also to paint the center of the flower. Now use dark brown color to paint the vein of the leaves. 用赭石加一点墨画那个花茎。用双钩方法画白色的山茶花。Use an outline sketching method to paint white color camellia. use indigo or light blue to outline the edges of the flower. 用淡淡的花青把花的外围勾起来。